You see me?
I got me her kitten.
How y'all feeling, man? Y'all know how I'm feeling. Feeling amazing. Yeah, you see
that? Alright, as y'all can see, I'm back inside ATL truck.
You got like a little energy. You gotta turn your energy up.
Oh my god. Here we go again.
Ain't what you riding the black from. It's like God did.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Soak.
It's your boy, Juice.
And you already know, we back again with another
Did you say that on your own? No, they ain't ready for that.
Y'all, we are once again inside Black Truck ACL. Like, who y'all know that's doing it like this? Who y'all know? Ain't this twice in 1 year?
Come on, man.
Twice in 1 year? Where we going, babe?
Going on a little trip, guys. You know, it's your boy's birthday. You know, mm-hmm. You know me, I'm all in this birthday mode and all that and all that. We're going on a little trip. You guys are just going to have to wait and see. But you know what I'm saying? You know we never disappoint. We always go cool places. And this is nothing new. You know what I'm saying? Are y'all ready?
This is a special trip, though.
Very special trip.
But y'all going to see why. We're not going to tell them why just yet. But this is a very special trip.
Very special.
Okay, y'all, so we finally made it to the airport. I don't even know how I feel right now. Like, I'm nervous. I'm scared. I got butterflies. You know what I'm saying? It's a special trip, like I told y'all. So, you know, stay tuned. This is our photographer, Jamie.
Yo, what happened?
Black Truck ATL, thank you once again. Let them know. Well, you got something to say this time? Because I had to cut you short last time.
What I said last time? I don't even remember.
Make sure you pick Black Truck ATL to ride with one of the mid Black Truck in the city.
Period, y'all heard them. Checking in.
Are we supposed to get out there?
Y'all see it. It says priority. Priority. You know how daddy do it.
Welcome back to travel with American Airlines. We are glad you're here. This flight is out of place at one of our main destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated teammates who all do it for one reason. You.
Get that beat knocked.
is a many.
Yes.
Happiness of reaching sick.
Yes.
Looking forward to a trip, a good trip, a loving trip. Happy to be your family.
Yes.
Thank you, guys. We've been talking about this for a long time, but now we're doing it.
And we started out with the ginger. That's the first one.
Yeah. First of many. Yeah. A ginger.
Yes.
Bless.
You forgot about me already?
Sorry. So guys, we just got to Jungle Bay. Are you guys excited?
Excited.
We made it to Jungle Bay. Look at it, this is beautiful already. You can't wait. Come on.
So we're ordering some drinks with the family.
I had a Henny margarita. Henny Marg.
And of course, she made that adaptation.
She's already shots in.
Right.
I know you guys are surprised.
As y'all know, we're in Dominica and we are staying at
Jungle Bay Resort.
Jungle Bay
Eco-friendly. Very different than what, you know, you guys are used to us staying at. But still top tier luxury, because you know we don't do no nonsense.
Right.
So it's only right we give you guys a room tour. We gotta give you a room tour.
You ready for a room tour? Y'all wanna see what the outside looks like, because it looks crazy.
It's crazy.
Let me give y'all a little walk. Do you see the back, right? Okay. That looks a little weird. So as you can see, there's a whole lot of nature. Like, you can't even see where we're staying until we get in front.
Come through, come through, come through, come through.
Yes.
Come through.
So wait.
Villa number 4.
We have villa number 4.
4 PF, no low, baby. All right, y'all ready? Did y'all knock? Oh, and then they knocked. Y'all gotta knock, rude. All right, nobody in, nobody in. Wow. Come on in, guys. Y'all welcome in. Nice, nice. Fancy. Nice. All right, so come on over here. You got you a nice little toilet right here so you can handle your business, you know what I'm saying? Do what you gotta do, cleanse yourself. Nice, secluded, private. And then you got you a nice little sink right here with a mirror. Closet here with a fridge, a safe. You know, the basic necessities, coffee, all that good stuff. As you can see, we've already made ourselves at home, like we live here. Close that. So now I'm gonna take you guys to one of my favorite spots in the villa, which is the bathroom. The bathroom is epic. Come on. Like, literally, like, come in here with me. A lot of room. Like, this, I'm in the shower right now, and I'm not in the shower anymore, but I'm still in the shower. It's huge. Got a nice little bench right here. Really cool stuff. Let me open this for you guys. You can really get a nice view. The wood. Everything is just attention to detail. Nice little towel rack. Mirror. Real cool. Everything's really nice. And then my second, I don't know, which is my, I have a lot of favorite parts. This villa isn't even that big, but I have so many favorite parts. But I will say, I just absolutely love this view. Come on, you guys gotta see this. So this is your balcony. The balcony is nuts. I mean, look at the design. You know, the local shingles, just everything they thought about. The wood is just nice everywhere around here. And then, you know, of course, we definitely got the ocean view. Gotta have the ocean view. This is beautiful. This is actually the Caribbean Sea and the Atlantic Ocean. They meet right there, actually. Right there. That little tip of stuff right there. So this is pretty cool. We've been enjoying this view. We've been enjoying this time here. This is not a long room tour because this is pretty much the villa. But this is just something different than we've accustomed to. And hope you guys enjoy it. I mean, Jungle Bay has been great. The room is amazing. It feels great.
So we got some breakfast. The person just dropped off her breakfast. We got orange juice. I got bacon, eggs, of course, more than breakfast. David, what did you get?
Is that a traditional Dominican breakfast?
Traditional Dominican breakfast.
Hold on, wait a minute. I know y'all see my babe's body, right? Don't he look good? Like,
you know what I'm saying? 29 and fine, boy.
Oh my goodness.
Dang, you're pictures or happy birthday, you know, nothing? Okay, we're at Bae's birthday dinner. I can sit right here. Thank you.
Nice. You'll like it for sure. It's like Stella Rosie.
That's for you.
Oh wow.
Wow.
Wow. That's for you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Enjoy to the fullest, okay?
Thank you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Thank you. Happy birthday, Jamal. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Woo, that's all.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh man, you're so embarrassing.
You gonna blow the candle out?
I can do that. Oh man, let me take a picture of this.
You
first.
Gotta make a wish.
I'm gonna do a play quickly.
Yeah.
So
us get
together.
Oh no, I didn't want any flash. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
All right.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
You good?
Yeah, I don't need these shoes. Go ahead. Make a good wish. Ooh, you hear that mumble, y'all? Y'all see that mumble? Look at his lips.
Thank you, baby. I appreciate you. Thank you.
All right, y'all. So we finished our food. Our food was.
Lobster was superb.
Yeah, our food was
I don't
delicious.
Even like lobster. I don't eat lobster, but it was superb.
It was so good.
Did y'all see Mona Lisa on my off-white?
That is not Mona Lisa. That's me. Okay. And don't y'all forget.
This is Mona Lisa.
That's not Mona Lisa.
It's
why you wear another woman on your shirt then?
She's iconic. That's different. She's like an art. Peace.
Oh. Wow, the disrespect.
That's not what I meant.
The disrespect.
No, y'all know what I mean. People who know who Mona
see,
Lisa
men,
is.
See, men get themselves in trouble, right? Right? Okay, let's take a shot to that one.
First of all, this lady's ugly as fuck. Let's just be honest.
Don't say
no,
that.
No, she's ugly as fuck. Look at this woman right here. Come on. Beautiful, gorgeous, everything about her. This lady's ugly as shit. It's just that she's like a, like, you know?
She's only famous because of the picture, the eyes.
It looks at you no matter, yeah.
Whichever way
you
go.
You know what I meant, see? Now you're trying to school me on a picture.
You know, I took art for a few years or whatever, so. Something, okay.
Yes, you
have
a princess.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Okay. So,
yes, ma'am.
I love this drink. If y'all remember our Jamaica vlog, there was a drink that was very similar to this. So.
No, I think it was a shandy. It was just a different flavor. I think it was a shandy.
But King had mixed it with something
with
else.
Rum, local Jamaican rum. Charlie, or something like that.
This is like, what's the equivalent to this? Seagram's. Right? How much alcohol? 9.
Bro. 2 grilled lobsters for $90? Bro, the amount of lobster we had, I thought it was going to be like $90 a person.
What?
Just scared me.
No, like, what the fuck, bro? What? $138?
Bro, that's crazy, bro.
Oh. This is not an all-inclusive resort.
Oh, yeah, it's not.
So...
You gotta pay for everything. Money. Yeah, you gotta pay for everything.
I mean, it still kind of like adds up to.
Yeah, what you would spend. You know, yeah.
Yeah, but if you wanted to eat more, then of course you'll be saving money. Okay.
This
but,
is what it's called. Morn Akuma Sufria Dominica. That's what we were trying to figure out. Morn Akuma. Okay. Akuma, I guess. Whatever.
So,
bro.
Let's take our shots.
I'm not gonna lie. Fuck with the bill. You ready, baby?
Okay. It's my baby's birthday. I love you.
You're
the best person in the whole entire world.
Thank you.
Nobody can compare to you. I hope to spend every last birthday with you.
Thank you.
I can't imagine not spending it with you.
It's our fifth one.
Yes.
Fifth one.
Yes. Fifth birthday.
Like the number after four, five. Just gotta let him know in case he didn't hear me right.
Yes, this is our fifth, his fifth birthday. Well, my fifth, what?
This is the fifth birthday she celebrated with us. Like, you know what I'm saying?
As
us
a being couple.
As a couple, yeah. Like, this is my fifth birthday with her.
Being single.
No, I wasn't. Yo, what the? No, I was not.
Okay, let me stop because you like he's getting nervous, he's sweating. Let's take this shot.
No.
I love you, happy birthday. I wish you many more and stop.
Thank you. Thank
this
you.
A lot of a shot.
You gotta take the whole thing though. Okay?
Okay, ready?
Ready?
One, two. Okay. Cheers to Jamal.
Cheers. Happy birthday.
Girl, don't drink.
Strong shot.
Oh, she said that was nice. That's not nice.
It wasn't bad.
That's the second day, sir.
It's only $3 a shot. $3 US a shot. You can take shots all fucking night.
Alright, y'all. So we're about to go do a little swimming, take some pictures.
Take a little swim. A little swimmy.
Looks like really private. Me and Bay are going skinny dipping.
Definitely not that cold. Nah, they got.
And over there is the ocean.
They gotta have some type of warmth or something.
Am I here? Breakfast time again, and this time it's a buffet style.
You're gonna be making omelets? You gotta make your own omelet right here.
Really?
I guess. I don't know.
You said, do I know how to make an omelet?
Yeah.
See, guys, Jamal doesn't know how to make any protein. Unfortunately, I don't eat breakfast, so I don't know how to make an omelet. I think I can whip something up, though.
Yeah,
no, for real. Let's see what we got over here. Some bananas.
guessing.
Can you open each tray real quick? Oh, that's gone.
That's avocado and cucumber salad.
Oh, chickpeas.
I don't know.
There go your favorite. Guys, this is Jamal's meal. He has pineapple, bacon, eggs, saltfish bread, and a little bit of cucumbers. I have watermelon, some pineapple, some chickpeas, bacon, and some bread for my chickpeas.
Hey guys, since we're so cool, you know, and we're superstars, the owner of the resort wants to take us on a special tour of the property. Says he has something exciting for us to do. So, you know, last night we were looking fly as ever at dinner. He came through. He's like, man, I gotta meet you guys, man. You guys so fly, you know what I'm saying? You know how we do. So it's a nice experience to actually have, and not just the manager or anything, the actual owner of the resort come talk to us. So we're excited. Hope you guys are excited. You guys are going to meet him in a second. All right, just wait. Goddamn, thirsty.
Shading the grapefruit, pretty soon we'd have to cut back the bananas.
Get the apple out.
Is these banana plants.
Okay.
And a banana would grow like grass. You just plant one of these little plants. We call them little suckers here.
Okay.
And they just send out the bananas on the side.
Wow.
And in about 9 months to a year, they come up and they produce a tree and a big bunch of bananas.
Wow.
And people may eat the bananas from the grocery store, but they don't know where it comes from.
Gotcha.
So this is the flower of the banana, and it has many like little bananas in the flower.
Oh wow. So these are the new ones.
These are the new ones, but it didn't make these.
Okay.
And it's, you know, and so what I'm going to have, and then bananas, they're not the strongest trees.
Okay.
So we normally put a prop to hold them because lot of weight.
Gotcha.
And the bunch produce what they call hands and a lot of bananas fingers.
Mm-hmm.
So we cut them and then we ripen them a few days and then we put them out in the restaurant.
Wow.
And that's how we get, so that matter, we produce way more bananas and plantain that we can use.
Okay.
So we give the staff a lot to take home.
Okay,
you know?
Gotcha. So this morning at the breakfast buffet, we had green bananas and ripe.
Right, so the green bananas, we cook them when they're green and they're a source of iron, very good source of food.
Gotcha.
And when they're ripe, we eat them, or we can make banana bread or things like that. So
you'll
find a lot of things with bananas on the buffet.
Yeah.
On our menu because we have so many.
You'll
pay your regular,
I plan to pay my regular bill.
You plan to pay your regular, so you got to make sure that happens. Good, yeah. Right? So you can just hold it. You can take this prop out to support.
Okay.
And then you can see. So however you do it,
okay,
I'll see you.
Let's see. So this right here,
I
just wanted to know.
Yeah,
how
you gotta chop it right.
Okay.
Right,
yeah. So you can hold it from here.
Do it, Jeff. Do it, Jamal's way. Jamal's way. Right.
Okay.
Ah, oh my God!
Wow!
So
one
shot. You got it. So now these are the hands.
Okay.
Of the banana, right?
Okay.
And this is what you get when you go to the grocery store.
Aha, right there.
Yep, so that's a hand of bananas.
Natural,
all natural, totally organic.
I'm a bushman.
He's a bushman.
You see
roots.
Yeah, I'm a bushman.
And Jamal, you did really well.
thank you.
Sleeve, you don't have to do it. We can do it in there. So we're gonna sleeve all of them.
Okay.
That's the water coming from it?
That's the
water. Can you drink that?
You can drink anything at least once. Is it edible? People don't usually drink it. And you got to watch it because this will stain your clothes. So
okay.
We're
going to
wash your hands when you get through, right?
Okay, no problem.
So this we'll just put in the box.
Okay.
About 4 days, we'll write and we'll do the same thing.
Okay.
We will write. You can leave that. That's fine.
Leave that.
You
did
your job.
Okay, good.
And now you have to finish.
I have to finish.
Chopping the tree, and then you need to chop this out so you can make compost.
Okay.
Just like someone did before. Yeah.
Okay.
You did really well. So
thank
there you
go.
Okay.
So now
you can take out the
prop.
Out that prop. Yeah. Just put it down. Yeah. Okay. You can set that down and give it one whack and then chop up the leaves and stuff to make compost.
I'm cutting the top of this, right?
Yeah, you just chop that. Okay. Yeah. Just give it a... Ah! Oh my God! I don't want to mess with you with a machete, Jamal.
One shot.
So you chop up the leaves now and put on the base of the tree.
These right here?
All of that, yeah. You can chop them. Chop it in pieces. You can chop it in pieces and just put it in the base of the tree. Uh-huh. Show us how you do it from Atlanta, Jamal. Nice. All right. Right. And then you can put this on the base. You can even chop these in slightly smaller pieces.
Okay.
Right there. Right. And just feed the base there. And that creates more soil. Here, chop this one. Give this one another whack and then put it there. Oh my God. Either the machete is really good or you're really good, Jamal.
Both of us.
We're working together. Working together, for sure.
Beautiful.
That machete is making me look good.
Yep.
And a nice cut glass.
Mm-hmm.
Cutting right. Well, for sure.
Yep. So, Jamal, this is the result of it. And
see that?
So wonderful, okay?
Yes.
So
good.
I'm looking forward to safe trip back to Atlanta.
Absolutely.
And I'm looking forward to you coming down with all your friends from Atlanta and
absolutely.
BC
yeah,
and all
for
over
sure.
To
for sure.
Rediscover your island.
We'll do that.
Excellent.
We'll do that. That was the right event to make me shine, bro.
That's
thank
right,
you,
that's
thank
right,
you.
That's
right,
good.
So how's business, sir?
Business is okay, you know, the pandemic kind of.
Okay.
It was really rough.
Really rough, okay.
I mean, for me, I was more interested in making sure the staff and local people that supply the hotel have a livelihood.
Yeah,
but this winter,
yeah.
Bookings are looking good.
Okay, that's good.
So very positive.
And that's a big thing I wanted to do was when I came back. Because I wouldn't necessarily consider myself an influencer,
mm-hmm.
but I am in a field because I work at Saks Fifth Avenue,
okay.
which is like a luxury store, mm-hmm. and I meet a lot of high profile people
mm-hmm.
on a consistent basis.
Mm-hmm.
And my idea is to get as much exposure to Dominica as possible, because I mean, when people think of the Caribbean, they always
mm-hmm.
think of Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of my friends and colleagues, they're doing a lot of traveling,
mm-hmm.
so I really wanted them to get a sense of Dominica, because
Dominica
nice, Dominica sweet.
Absolutely,
so you know,
absolutely. We have a, let's walk in here. Let me just show you something.
Yeah, for sure.
I have to do one more thing.
Be careful, baby. Come.
Avocado tree,
okay,
it produced the best avocados this year, and you know, it's just your luck because you got one left,
okay,
and
wow.
this is your avocado.
Wow,
so pick it and take it back. In about 2-3 days, it'll ripen
nice
and it'll be the sweetest. And you can't take it in the US,
nice.
Avocados are
okay,
can take. Just break the head, yep.
Wow,
you see there,
nice,
straight from nature's breast,
nice. Wow, yeah. I just picked that,
yeah.
nice
food,
nice,
that's right, yeah.
But I love the concept, man. I love the concept because, you know, we looked at a few different places.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, based on, you know, us discussing things, we decided that Jungle Bay would be the best. I'm not sure if you're familiar with Dr. Carissa Atien.
Yes.
She was here not too long ago.
My dear friend.
Yeah, so that's my sister's husband's mom.
Oh, wow.
So Kimani, her son Kimani,
mm-hmm.
is my brother-in-law.
Okay.
So she told me she came to Dominica recently, and she, you know, she said she stayed at Ken Penske. She also stayed here. And she just let me know. She said, Jamal, for you being a Dominican, trust me, you want to come to Jungle Bay. She said the staff is saying good morning to you.
Yeah,
it's hospitable. Yeah. It just feels at home. And I'm happy I made the decision. It was the right decision. Yeah, for sure. Most definitely.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Well, safe travel back, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We'll be here for a few more days because my dad is still here.
Okay.
Yeah, so he's going to come pick us up in a few hours.
Uh-huh.
We'll be here for a few more days.
Okay, good.
We'll head back next week.
Okay,
but just for the birthday celebration, we just wanted to spend time, you know, somewhere. And I know a lot of my friends and colleagues, they will be staying at a resort because they're not locals here. So I definitely wanted them to get an idea of the place for them to choose,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Beautiful.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah, but no, that is damaged.
That's your house usually.
That's where he's
living. That house usually.
This house right here?
Right here.
That house, that house. That's jammal house. That house where you went there. That house there. That's it, set house.
Wow.
I done came a long way, man.
Let him know.
This is where I used to live as a small child. Right here, this is where I used to live. That's that little window right there. That's the kitchen. Yeah. That little blue thing. That's the kitchen, man. That's where I used to live, man. I done came a long way from these upbringings, man. Came a long way for sure. I know y'all proud of me. I'm proud of myself, man.
Man,
yes sir, you're in the trenches right now.
You see,
that's okay, fine. Yeah, that's all right, man. Do apologize. It's me, your cousin. Ladders with you.
Look at you.
That's all right, man. Let me watch your number plate the next time I see you. No, man, that's not my ride, my brother. I'm just taking a drive on it, boss.
So long, bro. Check. Go in the ghetto, man. Go ahead. Come off in the big
one. It's okay. You have to get used to them. Yeah, man.
Where did you find that cap?
You gotta get this in the vlog for real, though.
I am.
We in fucking trenches right now, nigga.
Look at you,
cannot come here.
Don't think it's
look at the sunset.
Yeah.
My body's on there.
What's
now?
Up, bro? Jammal, nice to meet you.
Jammal,
nice to meet you.
And this girl, you know.
Okay, thank you.
Hi.
Jammal, yeah.
Jammal. Yo, listen.
Hey.
You see this song,
relax.
Man?
Relax.
Listen, let me show you this. Let me show you. You cannot come here without clearance, nigga. I don't think you could just come here on your stray walk or whatever as a tourist. Don't come here.
Jammal.
So does it flood over here?
So when it's hurricane, this whole area will probably be
washed off.
Water.
Wow.
I mean, I haven't been on the island in like 15 years, but I born here. Goodwill, I was staying, right? You know where Ruben's Bakery is now? Only remember where it used to be, the hurricane messed it up. I used to live behind the bakery. This pastor was on. I don't know if only remember all that thing, but like Brandon, Purnell,
the shot.
He's a damn man.
Yeah. We're in the ghetto, nigga. We're in the trenches. Real trenches. I'm outside here.
Oh, that sun is kissing your skin.
Kissing the skin. Sweating. I'm good. I'm in the trenches. I'm safe. I'm comfortable. You know what I'm saying? Everything. Everything nice. Everything good.
But that looking like it's cabbage. You said
no. That's not true. You could take our flowers all in the yard.
Yeah. Oh, nice!
And on the sidewalk, I have there too. I'm only age of 90. How old am I, Rogate?
He said, you're how old?
I'm 90.
90?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You look amazing.
May, we'll be 91. I'm a neighbor. My husband also is a neighbor.
Really?
Neighbor.
Will you find chicken like?
Yeah.
Where is Daddy? I can go and visit my place. All right, thank you. Huh? The same day and drink from there, oh, the little bar. All right. You had to come through you.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Same.
Got it? Tastes like regular water.
We are here at the River Rock Cafe and Bar, Mr. Peanuts. Yeah. Enjoying a good time. Doing road soap in the air. Look at soap. Taking shots, ginger shots, local shots. Look at the girl. Passion fruit, rum punch at River Rock Cafe by Mr. Peanuts. Right by Trafalgar Falls in Dominica.
Come on, you see right there? There's a nice gin cook, the little nigga there.
It's the alcohol talking.
Yeah. Of course. But that's my partner. So when you hear me call him bro and thing, it's because we have that friendship. Because there's nothing I can do to not make him my father. You understand what I'm saying? But he's more than my father, he's my friend. You understand? He's my brother. And we tight, we cool. That's my guy, man. That's my guy. That's from far away, that's my guy.
Right, man, he's right, you know. When I reach in the airport, I'm just jumping back, boy.
Buy a piece of water, boy. I cry until I cry. Boba was crying, boy.
Drinking and eating a lot. I got shit.
What is that, boy? A shrimp there? Jesus Christ, boy.
Wow.
Yeah, the other day,
that's salmon and shrimp? My favorite combination.
The order of out of state. It came in yesterday.
That was my favorite combination.
From out of state.
But that's my favorite combination.
We know that's your favorite combination. I tell you your second humble day dinner.
Salmon and shrimp?
But I don't know how to say that.
That is my favorite combination.
We ordered an out of state. I'm kidding yesterday. Told in the airport yesterday.
Wow. I think I ordered like a 17 ginger today already. If I kiss, I am so sorry. But that piece of shrimp and salmon, bye.
Wow. Jesus Christ, honey. Wow.
Ooh, look at that steam. Okay, where
are we at? We're at my grandparents' home. This is where I grew up as a small baby in Botica. This is my bakery.
It's something hits and I remind the world of. But it used to be the old kitchen. That's what the kitchen used to be.
That's the house up there. But this is what I came from. What happened? Yes. What?
Yes.
You see a snake?
What's up?
You thought it was a snake?
She caught herself.
What's up? Yes. Welcome, my brother. Come on. Bring a man to see you, boy. Bring a man to see you, boy.
My boy.
Bring a man to see you, boy.
You're good, my boy.
Bring a man to see you, boy.
It's good to see you,
boy.
That is my girlfriend,
Isoki. Hi. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, too.
Yes, everything good, bro?
Hello, bro.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
It seems really good. Really blessed.
You good?
Nice.
Good to see you. Edith, what's up?
You're there.
I'm not sure to do one.
Yeah, man.
I bring a surprise for you, man. I bring a surprise for you.
Surprise, boy.
But I find your road nice. Yeah, I was scared. Yeah. I was afraid for her. I thought she was going to be very afraid of the road. Yeah, but the road nice.
Yeah, plenty things. Dominica nice. I plan to try to come down more often. But I have to situate myself in order to be able to do that. So I have to be able to afford to do that. So I myself don't think I figure life out, you know. I myself still struggling like everybody else.
We had Zeb and Zeb's. That's one of our top restaurants in the Dominica. Small French cuisine kind of stuff. Really lovely. You guys will enjoy that food.
Yeah. No, for real. You're right. You're absolutely right.
Thank you. I recommend that, boy.
Thank you.
See, we got the stuffed crab. Yeah, I have a crab box. You have a crab box.
Yes. That's for me. Wow, dude. What a wow. Nice.
I'm driving.
Why? Auntie, you're there. I never got it.
She's always working. Even when she's not working, she's always working.
Yeah, man.
This is a.
Yes, people. We had the lovely Tiguen. Tiguen Glow Show. You see how I don't know? You see me? Tiguen Glow Show. Look. Look at the vibes, man. Look at the vibes. Look at the vibes. Beautiful island, yeah. Beautiful island, guys. Everything beautiful. We just came from a hot water bath right there. You can see.
Pick up this thing. You said I have the same case like you.
No,
two cases. No, two cases.
Yes, two cases. Literally.
No, I didn't even know that. My nephew sent it down to me. I don't. My nephew sent it down to me. I don't care anything about it. Please, when I say your case, I say you have the same case.
What?
You see me, I a jungle man, you know. I can walk in any kind of thing and all kind of thing. I'm a fucking jungle man. Them people is not jungle people. Roseau people, city people. I'm a jungle man. There's a next spot there, you know. For a next bath and thing, is right? Hot water. Hot water, hot water. That one not so hot, Dial?
Nah, not so hot.
But it's still hot.
Yeah, it's hot. Yeah, it's not warm.
Warm.
But it's not so hot like the one we had before.
It's okay. You good? All right.
Get it off.
You can take it off now. Let it take off.
That rain coming on like heavy now though.
Yeah. Hold on.
All right, so as y'all know, the girl took out her wig. And each country that I go to, I have to get my hair braided because it just doesn't make any sense for me to do it back home. So I got my sister picking out my hair for me. Which hair are we getting? I'm a 2.
A 2?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can get 16.
Okay. Alright, y'all. So, like I told y'all, your girl gotta get her hair done. I'm gonna get knotless braids because they last so much longer. I got my sister. And she's braiding mad fast. Oh my gosh, she's braiding fast. Crazy. Don't mind my face. I look hit right now. It's all good.
You recording?
Yeah. Say it again.
Down the road.
Wait, say it again.
Alcohol we love.
Down the hatch.
Alcohol we serve. Alcohol shall never
sell. Say your thing. Say yours. Say yours.
Down the hatch.
Down the hatch.
Alright. Cheers. Oh, goodness. What a lovely drink, man.
Wow.
What was?
Yeah.
I don't know.
His cousin and his cousin's a rich and time there.
Yeah.
Right.
That
is the man you have to look out for West Indies very, very soon. Yeah, man, that man almost done West Indies already. That man, yeah.
Uncle Beno, this is your girlfriend.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Uncle.
Yes,
I see cousin AJ.
I see you guys see your picture already and stuff. Bro. Oh. Yeah, nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Yes, yes. My name is Beno.
Beno.
Yeah, Mr. Us called me Uncle Beno.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
Dominica.
Take care, my dear.
You will.
I'm gonna miss you a lot.
I remember the speech you made again.
I know.
I remember the speech you made.
Yes, yes. Remember my speech. Yeah. I'm the coolest in the world, okay? The coolest in the world. So you never have to question.
It's amazing. Thank you so much. I'll miss all the love to you. Thank you so much, so much, so much, so much.
You're welcome.
I'll be back soon. I'll be back very soon. Soki have plans for carnival. I don't have plans, so you might see Soki before me.
Okay.
But I'll be back soon.
Yeah. Whenever you all want to come back.
Yeah, some.
You know.
That's so nice.
Whenever
yeah. You're so decided, nice. Yep, that's so nice.
It gets darker as it.
Yeah, it gets uploading and things. So.
Okay.
But
as the first time, that's
really
finished.
That's how it is. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a nice thing.
Oh man.
Not goodbye, but see you
later. Don't cry, I don't know you.
You call your food there.
Oh no, 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 I see my food. But I put my fish in my microwave there. That's just my.
Oh, you
microwave.
Also, you. Oh, you okay. Taking your seat. Mm-hmm.
Bye, Kai Kai. Bye.
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 Big bear.
Mm-hmm. Kylo.
Oh, say bye, Kai Kai.
See you later.
Kylo.
See you later, Kai Kai.
Later, my boy. Take care of my sister, okay? Alright? Okay? I'll have to come back and check you. Alright? Don't give her a hard time. Lion, Lulu.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I even forget to tell you
that, you know.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, so, yeah. I almost
forget to tell you that. Hot. Thank you so much. Hot.
Please wear a face mask.